So, Mike, do you have any advice for us here in America from your wonderful spirit of Hawaii that we can embed and adopt here?
Well, there's something very traditional to Hawaii, and that is living with aloha, and that means with love and compassion and consideration for others.
That's wonderful. And I see that everywhere you go in Hawaii, the minute you arrive and they see you, aloha, you say it about 100 times a day.
It means many different things, hello, goodbye, love, but it's really about a spirit.
The spirit of aloha. Aloha.